Here, let me go.
But you don't want to try it.
Mine.
好像他有一点紧张，是吧？
What's up, 大家好，我是夏沫。 What's going? Okay. 哎，今天的视频呢，很多人推荐我 能不能买一些中国零食给大家。然后我就想了想，零食的话，有一个我前几个月我第一次吃，本来我觉得特别奇怪，但我吃了以后就发觉超好吃，而且超有意思，那就是辣条。没错，所以我们今天要去给这个全球的人第一次吃。 辣条，而且我今天想要，因为很多人嘛就一直问你能不能给全部的视频都加字幕，所以我今天就想全部视频都加字幕，然后你们可以在这个评论区告诉我你喜不喜欢这些字幕，买辣条去。大家，我跟你说，超热，还好这里有点有空调。OK，
Alright， 这个是纽约的华人超市，应该有辣条吧？如果你不知道辣条是什么的话，给你解释一下，它是一个面筋做出来的一种零食，然后味道有点。 辣辣的，但是它的口感非常非常的特别，就是有很有嚼劲的那种感觉，就是感觉吃起来有点像个肉干啊。很久以前做了一个视频，我自己第一次吃，唯一的问题是它有点油，所以我们今天要买一些这个餐巾纸吧。OK， 走吧。
哇！OK，超热今天，不过我们要去全球外国人最多的地方，那就是。 时代广场，没错。Whoa， what's up？ Oh my gosh！ All right， Times Square， what's going on？ OK， 这个是我的朋友雪莲，她要帮忙一下，帮给这些外国人。
我们也是外国人啊。
我们不是啊，我们在美国呢，可不算外国人呢。
没有道理。
哎，你吃过辣条吗？
当然吃过啦，我在中国的时候吃过好多次啊。
喜欢吗？
喜欢啦，当然喜欢。我喜欢辣的，甜的东西都喜欢啊。你呢？你觉得怎么样？
我觉得超好吃，我不常吃，可能对身体不太好，但是。
哦，那也对啊。
开始吧，辣条。哦，
怎么样？很香吗？
很香。今天我们要给全世界的人们体验辣条。 Maybe the baby wants to try. I don't know. 我不知道小孩。Do you guys want to try something for a video we're making?
Okay.
It's a really interesting Chinese snack. We're making a video for YouTube. You wanna try it?
Yeah. Is it sweet? Is it a vegetable?
So it's actually wheat gluten. It's like kind of spicy.
Oh,
it's a little bit
spicy.
It's a little bit sweet. It should be really interesting. All right. So just let me know what you think.
So if you try one, it's not a prank, right?
It's not a prank. It's not a prank.
We're legit. We're legit. We promise.
I like the spice. Spice is good.
Okay.
It tastes a little like chili.
What do you think about the like the texture?
Good.
You like it?
Good. It's like pasta.
Good.
I like it.
Would you eat it?
I would. I don't know. I'd make a special trip to the store, but
cool.
It's good.
All right. Awesome. Thanks, man. Happy to be here.
Thanks, man.
Okay. How do you mean? Oh, it doesn't matter. It's a really interesting snack from China.
Cool. You got it. And sweet.
And sweet. Would you eat this like for snack? Would you like it?
Alright,
thank you so much. People are liking the lot, yo.
Yeah, from
here we
Colombia.
Go. Colombia. So where are you from?
I'm from Cyprus.
Cyprus. Wow, awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is a snack from China. Just let me know what you think of that.
Spicy.
You like it?
Yeah.
What is it? What does it taste like? You don't know. No.
Chicken?
Yeah.
It's actually a wheat gluten. Made from wheat. Yeah.
Really?
It's good. It's good though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is it called? Do you like it?
Yeah.
It's good,
good, right?
Very nice fish.
In Chinese, the name is la tiao, which means spicy strips. They're a very common snack food in China. You know, we're giving people.
Yes,
if you go to Chinatown, you can buy these in the supermarket.
Only Chinatown?
Only, yeah, you can't find them anywhere else.
Thank
great thing to bring back home.
Thank
you so much.
Guys.
Thank you guys. It's a snack from China. You want to try it?
Let me try the snack from China.
Yeah.
Ooh. This is saucy, I like
saucy,
it.
Saucy, you like? What does it remind you of?
It reminds me of like, it reminds me of meat, honestly.
Meat?
Like,
a lot of people are saying meat.
A lot of flavor.
A lot of flavor, yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
The Chinese make this?
Yeah, yeah, it's made in China, yeah.
Tell them I love them.
It's actually a weak loop.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
No, this is not like a prank or anything.
It's not,
a really interesting snack from China. You can try to take a guess what it is.
Okay, sure. Yeah.
But we just want honest reaction.
It's really good.
It has a very, very mild tint of bacon, but basically it tastes like Cheetos, but with a gummy consistency, I think.
Like a chewy kind of
texture. Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I like it.
What do you think it is?
I think it's kind of tofu.
This is actually made from a wheat loop. Yeah.
Oh, it's very good.
I know that.
You know this?
Yeah, I've tried it. My roommate was Chinese.
Where are you from?
South Korea.
So you've had this before?
Yeah, I love this. I heard that it's a really simple snack in China, but I don't know what it is. It's like made out of flour, I think?
It's wheat gluten, yeah.
I really loved it. But I cannot have more than five or six.
Did you guys try it? Yeah. We're both huge fans.
So. You've been to China before?
Yeah, that's what we found out about it first.
Oh, how about South Korea?
Never.
Not yet.
Oh, okay. Does South Korea have anything like similar, any kind of similar flavors?
No, maybe in my parents' age. It's like an old snack, I think.
Have you ever had this before?
No.
Do you want to try it? Okay, this is a really interesting and unique snack from China.
Okay.
And just curious to see what you think about it, what your perceptions are.
It tastes very like porky and like, what are those things? Like pork rinds, yeah. Oh. It tastes like pork rinds, but like soft pork rinds.
Do you like it?
Yeah. And you're like, it doesn't have meat in it at all?
No. What do you think it's made from?
Seaweed?
Wheat gluten, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, don't be shy, we promise. It's good.
Where are you from?
From Belgium.
So we're giving people this really interesting snack from China.
She wants to try.
You don't like it?
Wait. Tu aimes ou pas?
Wait. What does it taste like for her?
Barbecue.
Do you like it? Do you like it?
Yes.
That's good, right?
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Ojo, Yajo, Washiga, Trenchoderen, Doyo. Okay, 你想换你问路人吗?
Haha, 我试试吧。
Okay. 来。
Do you want to try a Chinese snack?
Thank you.
Okay. Cool. I like when they look at it and they're like, ew. 一看就，其实知道吗？我好久都没有吃，我忘记它的味道怎么样。嗯，蛮不错，真的好吃。
What is it?
Don't
what does it
nervous.
Taste like?
I'm not eating one. Don't be nervous.
It's not poison.
Here, let me go.
Wow. But you don't want to try it.
Why?
好像它有一点紧张，是吧？
Not bad.
Not bad.
Do I get to try one?
Thanks.
No, I want spicy. This is spicy.
It's good, right?
It's different.
What do you guys think it is? Like, what's your first impression?
Spicy.
But like, what do you think it's made of?
Bamboo.
I think it's bamboo.
It's actually wheat gluten.
Wheat gluten.
What is wheat gluten?
Great question. Thank you. Bye bye.
It's good. Come on. Oh, I see you wearing something. It doesn't have meat in it.
Oh, no meat, right?
No meat at all. No meat.
Oh.
That's weird. Where are you guys from?
I'm from Poland.
Poland. Yeah, oh, cool. And what do you think of the snack? Like first impression.
Meat.
I thought meat, like beef, but it's not meat. It's actually vegetarian.
So what is it made from?
It's made from wheat gluten.
Oh, that's good.
Pretty good. Do you like it?
Yeah, I like it.
Would you maybe buy it?
Yeah, as a snack.
Yeah, awesome. Yeah. Cool. Well, thanks so much, guys. Have a nice time.
Holy sh**. 通常我们做这些食物挑战的话，很多人就不喜欢那个食物，但是没有一个人，今天没有一个人不喜欢的，除非那个小女孩觉得太辣。她觉得太辣，但是她说除了辣之外呢，她觉得蛮好吃。我觉得她真的喜欢吃。对，
我也觉得。We
are from China. We like a 辣条.
It's very delicious.
It's good, right?
我是从东北来的，她是北京的。啊，北京的，你呢？哇，你的汉语好好啊。
你们肯定吃过辣条。
对呀。
对啊，当然喜欢，好好吃。能跟你一起拍个照吗？来一起拍个照吗？可以啊，茄子。谢谢。祝你们在里面玩的开心呢。啊，谢谢。好，拜拜。
We're actually like getting people to try Chinese snacks today. Do you want to try it?
I'm good, though.
Are you worried it's gonna be?
It's really good.
It is really good, I promise.
All right, let me try.
Okay.
Damn. Okay.
I know it's thick, right? What do you think?
It's greasy. I think it has pork.
Nope.
pork?
No meat at all.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. It's vegetarian.
No chicken?
Nothing. No meat. I promise.
What do you think it is?
That's a hard question. Wow. I swear to God, I thought it was a chicken or like some meat.
It's wheat gluten.
Wheat gluten?
It's just gluten. That's it.
Wow, tastes good. Thanks, man.
No problem.
Thanks, dude.
All right, no problem.
Now, 是时候我自己要吃一吃，我来吃一个吧。 好不好意思。 时代广场，辣条条家。 So good.
So good.
好吃，有点甜，还有点辣，最棒的就是那个口感，就是吃起来像肉，对，像鸡肉啊。对，其实我们这里长人街有很多素食餐厅。是的，是的。他们做很多这像是包子啊、饺子啊，但是那个里面的肉都是假肉，就是用这个面筋做出来的，所以。是的，是的。他们都以为是肉。对，好好笑，我觉得。其实我们要想到每一个人会喜欢，我以为会有一点，就是有一些人不喜欢，但是这个应该是就是从比例来讲，最多人喜欢的一个东西，因为上次其实那个老干妈也有很多人喜欢，但是有一些人觉得很辣，太辣什么的。All right, guys, 那么谢谢你们这次来捧场，然后我好像听说你也有一个这个 YouTube 哔哩哔哩。
是的，我有自己的频道，那就是雪莲说。OK，
所以你们可以关注一下他的这个视频，然后啦啦啦啦啦啦啦，下次见 ，Guys，All right，bye bye。